I'm Alex Sims from the Lansing area. A rematch of the opening round last year, Lansing Catholic facing Olivet. We kick things off in the fourth quarter, Olivet down 14-7. But in the red zone, and it's Heath Flower, one of the best backs in the area. And we've got a tie game, folks. 3 minutes left in the game, a chance for the Eagles to take the lead. And what do you know? It's Flower again who finds an open gap and runs his way in for an Olivet six. But the Cougars battled right back. Kramer with the long ball to Zach Gillespie. Gillespie comes down with this amazing catch that sets up a touchdown to put them within one with just 45 seconds remaining. Catholic instead decides to go for two here rather than kicking the extra point. But on the conversion, there was a penalty. So the ball back at the 26-yard line. Game on the line. They go for two again. Josh Kramer to Zach Gillespie in the end zone. He comes down with it. What a finish. The Cougars win it 22-21.